This was what I would call the death room.
No head, no hands, legs. Putrefied body fluid was what it was.
Are those knees?
Those are knees, and then she put twine around them, twined them up.
She takes him and walks him in there, and then upstairs.
He's never seen again.